In this video, you'll learn how to use TigerTrade platform to open trades and especially for scalping on cryptocurrency market. Friends, at this moment, you can see my template. I already have BTC trade and I will show to you how you also can use this stuff. As you can see, it is my template that I use personally for trading. To get my template, it will be in description. You also can get it. Also, additional tutorials will be in description to this video. First, what you need to have this terminal, you need to download it. Link will be in description. Second, you need connect exchange. To connect exchange, you open this file. Here would be connections, setup, and you connect your exchanges. At this moment, as you can see, I use Bybit to trade on this platform. You can use another exchanges. Let's cover how many exchanges you have. Binance, Bitmex, Bitfinex, Bybit, OKX. I think quite big proposition for you. Also, remind to you, if you open account on exchange by our link, you will get special bonuses. And even if you have account on Bybit or Binance, you can become still our partner. All information will be in description how you can do it and get bonuses from me and exchange. You connected exchange, good. Have to understand that you connect exchange successfully. DOM must working. As you can see, DOM must working. If DOM works and you see these orders, that means congrats, you connect exchange. What for a start we need to do first, before you open a trade, you need to know what instrument you can trade. How to choose the instrument. First, you can open any instruments. Let's make some other example, and let's do this one, Solana. What you do here, you can write SOL, USDT, and Bybit futures. You have Solana. If you wanna, for example, link, you can open link, and it automatically upload to you all info about that instrument. That's why it's super easy to choose and connect instruments that you would like to trade. Let's do examples on Solana. You understand what coin you would like to trade. The next one, you need to understand what volume you will use and how to calculate that volume. There are several ways how you can calculate volume in position. First one, it is by using TradingView. For example, you open a trade on some coin, like let's do the same Solana. You have this launch short position. It is first scenario how you open a trade. And let's assume your stop loss is 1%. Here you go to this stuff and you write your risk into a position. For example, your risk 250, and TradingView shows to you amount of coins that you need to trade to follow that risk management. And you TradingView shows to you, for example, 384 coins. And you, what you can do after that, you go to a platform. Here, you will have amount of coins that you need to write down. 384. As you can see, it is equivalent to $24,000. And here, you must choose it. And congrats, you can open a position with that volume. That's first scenario, how you can calculate volume. Another scenario, it is what I do in scalping, because in scalping, sometimes you don't have time to open other services like TradingView, etc. You need to do it fast. And to do it fast, you need to know already what will be your stop loss. And here at this moment, let me show to you this example. On most of coins, I use this system. I already have, I add volume here before I open a position. For example, I at this moment on most of my coins, you can see this system. And let me explain to you how this system works. As you can see on most of my coins, you can see in USDT volume. For example, at this moment on all other coins, you will see the stuff in USDT, how the stuff works. Because when I take trades, at this moment, I know what is my risk in position. I highly recommend you to know what will be your risk in position, because if you don't know what's your risk in position, don't do scalp. For that, I will add you free lesson here in the cards about risk management. Watch it after this tutorial. At this moment, my risk per position, it is 250 USD. It means in in most cases, if price go against me, I will lose approximately that amount. Why approximately? Because sometimes you have commission slippage. That's why it could be 240, 255, like 2-3% up and down, like not big deal, but major target 250. And when I open a position, I always know when I where I will set a stop loss. Example for you, like today, this trade on BTC, example for you. When I opened this trade on BTC, I knew that my stop loss was, in this case, my stop loss was 0.45 or 44. And that would mean, in order to keep 250 USD risk per position, I need 50,000 risk, 50,000 volume in position. And how I do it? It was super simple here by using this 25k. I just press this 25k, and two times, as you can see here, I put this volume. I two times just set limit order and price execute me. It was really super simple. That means once more, before you open any position, you need to know what will be your risk in that position. My risk 250. That's why here we have 25,000. Why 25 once more? Because it is 1% of price movement. If price, my stop loss is equal 1% of price movement, it means I need to use 25k. If my stop loss, like was today on BTC 0.5, that means I need double. I need 50k. If my stop loss, for example, 0.3, I need more. I use 60-70k. Because commissions would be way bigger, and I use 60-70k. That's it. That's why first you need to know what will be your risk in position. If your risk in position, for example, not 250, like 10 USD, if your position 10 USD, just use volume in 20 times. 25 times less than here, like 1,000, and that's it. Just follow the proportion. If you need a help, write in the comments. I will help calculate volume for you personally. That's why, write in the comments when I have time, possibility, I will do it for you. Now you know what will be your volume. You know where would be your stop loss. Good, congrats. Okay, let's go and let's open the positions. Before we open the position, let's cover hotkeys, because hotkey is super important when you use this platform. First, you go to settings and hotkeys. Go to DOM, depth of market. Here you can just copy me and do the same. When I want buy with market order, I use this counter up, sell with market order, counter down, reverse position, counter R. Close position, counter delete. Here I highly recommend you to use at least two buttons, because when I first time downloaded this platform 2 years ago, by the way, main problem here was that sometimes I press a button and I didn't know what happened, but my position were closed. And I had super beautiful position and I close it, and price after that moved 20% into my favor. I was super angry, and I wrote to them, to TigerTrade support, and after that we figure out. As the next one, use already open a position size. This stuff is advanced for scalpers. Mouse control, use this one. Set stop loss, take profit as that. Remove level, change price scale, change PNL. That's enough for you. We added all that hotkeys. You can simply copy me. Just copy, that's it. Okay, let's go here and let's open some positions. First, have to open a position if you would like to set buy limit. If you would like to open a limit position. Limit position, it's super easy. Here, you choose volume. You choose volume. You can choose it here, or you can choose it here. Or you can use hotkeys, because as you can see, at this moment, I super easy move from one to another. Why? Because I have all of these hotkeys, and I can easier change that volume. Okay, let's use this 1,000. In order to set buy limit, as you can see, at this moment it is a price. To set buy limit order, simply I do it below price. Buy limit only below price. Limit orders. And just by pressing this left button on my mouse, I set this limit order 1000, that equivalent 15.9 coins. Also, what you can do here on a chart, you open menu and here you add chart trader, and it will show you this volume here also, but you must connect your account here. If your account connected, you can see it. What you can do here on a chart, you can move placement of this limit order. For example, you would like here, you would like, doesn't matter. Super easy to move. How to delete limit order? First, you can delete it here. Also, when you set by limit order, you can delete it by clicking here 2 times on that number. Super easy to delete. Same with sell limit. Sell limit, you set only above a price and you move it. You can move it, as you can see, you can move it here and close. Super easy. What you can do, for example, you can set sell limit, and after that you can set buy stop. For example, if you would like to open a trade and set stop loss with same volume, you have stop loss, take profit. Super cool, I would say. How to delete again? Delete. Beautiful. Let's open trades and shows to you how you exactly take trades. As you can see here, you can add it only in USDT, but also you can write it in a coins. Let's do minimum volume because it is a real account. It shows to me that I need to use bigger volume because minimum it is this one, 0.1. Okay. How I set buy limit? This one. I just set buy limit. And to move it closer, I can move it closer into a price, and within a few seconds it can execute me. Good. They give me this position. How do I set a stop loss and take profit? Remember, we added hotkeys. And I have a hotkey for such stop loss. It was Z. And because it is a left bottom on my keyboard, and for me it's super easy. In order to activate that hotkey, you must move cursor on this DOM. Here you press, and after that you press a button on your mouse. Doesn't matter, left or right button, both of them work. And here you have stop loss and take profit. Congrats. How to move your stop loss, take profit? First, you can move it here in your in DOM. You can move it. Second one, you can move it here on chart trader. Example for you, my BTC trade, you saw that I took trade here and I slowly moved my trade because my original trade was 0.4%, and after that when I gave signal to our community, my stop loss was 0.32, and within few minutes I moved stop loss 11.45. Within 10 minutes, as you can see, I moved stop loss higher, and my stop loss original was 0.45, and at this moment it is only third part of my original stop loss. That means I decrease risk. That's why it is super easy to do it for you. You do it here, just move stop loss closer, and it automatically will move that stop loss on your exchange. You can open at this moment your exchange account and can control and see that it also changed on your exchange. Once more, remind to you that we trade on Bybit and it is really powerful exchange, and highly recommend you to open account also there. And you can get bonuses from me and my team if you open account by our link, or even if you have account, you also can be connected to us. Use that special offer. For those of you that will trade actively, especially as a scalpers, my team will help you learn how to trade, improve your trading, etc. That's why it's really powerful offer for you. I highly recommend you to consider. We learned with you how to move stop loss, take profits. How to close this trade? First, you can close this trade by pressing here, or you can close this trade by using hotkeys. Remember, in the hotkeys I had a special button, counter plus delete. When I press it, it automatically close this position. Just beautiful. Okay, let's have to open market orders. For example, you would like to open market orders. Remember, in the hotkeys I have counter plus up to open market order. Here for a start you choose volume, and after that you press that button and you have market order. The same with market order, you can close your position. Also you can set, for example, buy stop, or you can use you can set buy limit, and you can move it super close into a spread. It gives you a position, doesn't matter. About stop losses, you also can set take profit stop losses by this menu, chart trader here, take profit stop loss. Here you also can add stop loss, take profit, and those stop losses will be also on exchange. They will be on exchange as stop losses and take profits. Now you close your position. You also can close by pressing this button. As you can see, you have a lot of scenarios. Okay, also on what you should pay attention, you should also, really important stuff, you should go to settings, and there are general settings that for all of you it's super important to also add it. And here in this general settings, you should, I highly recommend you just copy what you see here. You can use the same, just push this on a pause and copy. After that, when you learn how to use this platform, you will use your own ideas and your own stuff. What this stuff shows to you first is the most important. It is trading. It is position part close. Of course, yes. Server stop loss and server take profit, 100% yes, because if you set your stop loss on a platform only, sometimes imagine internet switch off, what will be with you? But and imagine that happens in a situation when price move really a lot and fast, it would be really horrible. That's why here as the next one, cancel orders on position close. Why is this stuff important? Now imagine situation, you open a position, set stop loss, set several targets, price hit your stop loss, and after that moves up, it will open to you opposite position. You don't need it. That's why I highly recommend you. Account selection in DOM chart trader automatically. Here automatically, because I have only one account that I trade. If you have several accounts, you can choose, for example, last used, or you can switch off this stuff. But if you have only one account, highly recommend you just use automatically. Hide zero balances account, of course, yes. Hide symbols that are not connected. If you do not analyze other exchanges and trade, for example, only on Bybit, because I use other platforms also to analyze data, and here I only trade, that means I don't need other instruments. Once more, move this stuff and just copy. My friends, there are only one big disadvantage of this platform, and honestly all of the platforms, when you set limit orders, it's difficult to connect stop losses to them, because you can, example situation, you would like to open short position, and you would like to set automatically a stop loss above it. Honestly, it is only this one way how you can do it on this platform, because what's beauty when you open, for example, limit orders on exchange, you can connect stop losses and take profits to them, will be connected orders. In this case, you can use only this type of orders. That's it. That's why, my friend, congrats, you know how to trade by using this platform. If you need additional help, write in the comments. Here in the cards, in the description, I added additional tutorials for you about how to connect exchange, trading strategies, etc. Use it for free. See you in next videos. Bye.